is 9:30 at night. It's been going on since 6:30, so that's 3 hours of barking. This is my house. Front door. And that barking is loud enough. I can't not hear it in my house. It's so loud. You have to keep all your windows closed and turn on music just to keep from hearing it. And they're out there feeding their animals right next to this. Nobody stops it. What do you do? I mean, this camera is a foot from my face and I'm talking, and that dog barking is 400 feet away, and that's how loud it is. So if a dog barking that loud at 400 feet, that's about like someone yelling at your face. Imagine hearing someone yell at your face for that long, for 3 hours. Every day. Thirty at night. It's crazy. I also want to point out here, here's a good point, right? There's probably 100 dogs within earshot right now. I have seven neighbors adjoining me. Some of them have over a dozen dogs, and you can't hear one dog barking, just theirs. So that's not normal for the area or the county. But if I say anything, you know, I'm the bad guy.